So, great aunt, today's letter is wa. Can you say that? Wa. Wa, wa, wa. There's a wa. It's nearly like a zigzag. It goes down, up, down, up. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Two wa's for you to play memory game, and wa for you. I hope you're doing buttons. Do you remember how I used to do the buttons in the pictures? Well, you've got the pictures, you've got the alphabets. You need to nag the adults in your house and say, please help me with my alphabet. Please, let's play memory game. Please play Mrs. Bray's button game. So, the other thing I'm hoping is that all your little pages are glued in your notebooks. Right, let's read today's. Wah, 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 wah. Wah for window, wah for web. Wah for wave. Down at Lake Kariba, you'll find waves if the wind's blowing. And at the beach where I come from, you get lovely waves. Wah for wool, wah for wagon, wah for witch, wah for watch, wah for worm, and wah for wing, the bird's wing. So let's have a look at some of these pictures. That's a witch, wah for witch, wah for wheelchair. Now that is a boy witch. A boy witch is a wizard. The girl witch is a witch, and he is a wizard. Do you remember the story of Red Riding Hood and the ugly wolf? Wah, wah, wolf. This is a windmill. It's an old-fashioned windmill. Some of our farms have got a different kind of a windmill. And there is the worm. Wah, wah, worm. Wah, wah, wizard. Wah, wah, witch. Wah, wah, wheelchair. Wah, wah, wolf. Wah, wah, windmill. So let's quickly look at the activities because we're going to be making something so nice. Look at the wind. Can you blow? Wind. Let's listen. Where is the wa? Wig. In the beginning, wig. Wind. In the beginning, web. And here's a hard one. Swam. It's in the middle. Swam. Just let mum or dad or your helper read those words to you and listen for the wah. We're going to trace, and I told you just now, wah is like a zigzag. Down, up, down, up. Three times with your finger before you do the cokey pen. Okie dokes, and here's your maze for today. Wah, wah, wah. Wand, window, witch, web, worm, watering can, wallet. A wallet is a dad's purse. Wagon, well, watch, watermelon, walrus. See if you can go around. And please remember to practice all of these. You've got all of them because I'm desperate for to get when you get back to see how clever you've been. Now today we're going to make a wah, wah, watch. So here's the face of the clock. And do you know what? I've made it 9:30. So when somebody says to you, what's the time? You can say, 9:30, hang your washing on the line. So your first job is going to be to cut it out. Now I've already cut mine out and I used the Prit glue to stick it on. Now I'm going to decorate my waistband, my wristband, not my waistband, and I'm going to make a pattern. Can you see how I'm leaving empty spaces? Because I'm doing a tricky pattern. When I change my color, I'm going in between. Can you see that? There we go. So we love patterns, don't we? Now, I've got a little bit of Prestick that you've got to look for in your tub this week. You've got to put it over there because if you glue it, you won't be able to take it off. And you're going to put it on your wrist. There we go. There's your watch. And somebody says, what's the time? And you look at it and you say, 9:30. Hang your washing on the line. Bye-bye, great R's.